lot of blood right now. Gonna have to take a look at that.